It's really important when you're filming not to press play and start talking straight away. Same way is not to press stop as soon as a person stops talking. That's just gives a bit of time for you to cut and transition between slam different shots. So when a person finishes, what you need to do is count to three and then stop.